We've been mighty good right now.
Yes.
Yes. To give you the putting out that you deserve. So, we got a whole year to cool off.
Yes.
And we're going to take care of you next year.
All right.
And we're going to get rid of all of these little flowery speeches, reading all papers, ain't saying nothing, ain't doing no work.
All right.
Next year.
Next year, where we will first elect our new office.
Amen.
Next year.
Amen. Amen.
All in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Dr. B. John, you gave us a great, great service.
Yeah!
134th anniversary. At this time, I'd like to introduce to you our cast, if you will. I'm going to start to my right, to your left. I have a sister, Anna Raleigh, who was our voice, and she is an alum, if you will. This is her, what, third time doing it at Pacific Grove? At Pacific Grove. She's a original cast member. Amen. And she is from
Thank you.
Mrs. Meacham, it has been a wonderful blessing being here in Kissimmee Grove, and we always talk about, I was raised in a family to respect my elders and to recognize the matriarchs, and she indeed is a matriarch here at Kissimmee Grove. And my sister always has a saying about giving people their flowers while they can appreciate them. And so on behalf of this wonderful, wonderful, and talented creative cast of this year's Slabtown District Convention, the third time that it's been done just because of you and the seed that was planted in you and you transferred and planted in me, I'd like to present you with these flowers. Ever asked for, and so at this time I want to give you your flowers and say thank you.
Amen.